Hello, my name's Nancy, and in this video, I'll show you how to access the Oracle Field Service REST API documentation. To locate that documentation, I'll start at docs.oracle.com and click on this cloud image. Now I'll select the Application tab, and then under Customer Experience, I'll click on Field Service. Then here on the left, I'll click on REST API, which takes me to the documentation. You can see that there's a lot of good general information here on topics like metadata and headers and authentication, for example. But the part I'm most interested in immediately is over here on the left, where I'll select Tasks and then expand Core, and then select whatever object I want to work with, let's say Activities. So if I wanted to fetch information on using the REST API for an activity, I'd select Activities, then scroll down here and see that I can use the HTTP GET verb with this endpoint, including the activity ID as the final part of the path. And now I can fetch an activity using this endpoint in code in whatever language I choose. Thanks for watching.